wealthiest women in politics. Combined income, $30 million. Tours the world on private jets. Protected by armed guards for 30 years. But she doesn't believe in your right to keep a gun at home for self-defense.
I fully appreciate how hard life is for so many Americans today.
An out-of-touch hypocrite. She'd leave you defenseless. The NRA Political Victory Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.
Donald Trump.